Have you ever seen a guitar player make a face that looks like they're cringing? We call it guitar face. So I wrote a song called Guitar Face. It goes something like this.
Guitar face.